I was just getting ready for another video log featuring my character, Miss Bogbat, and then it started me thinking about men and makeup. If makeup is so useful for one's self-esteem and one's self-image, why don't more men use it? Is it just that it is not usually done? Is it just habit and custom? Or is it that men genuinely don't feel comfortable wearing makeup? So the way I thought I'd do it is to put some on before I put on the hair and the falsies, just to see what it looks like. For if one of the purposes of cosmetics is to enhance the best features, like I have beautiful long fingers and nicely shaped hands, therefore why shouldn't I, as a man, be able to emphasise and enhance these by decoration like women can? And then we have trying to hide or trying to lessen what you might consider your weaker feature. Like, for instance, my lips are rather thin, so I might want to do something to enhance that. This might make them look a bit fuller. It might also give them better emphasis. In this particular instance, I don't think it's added anything, but some people might consider it an improvement, or might think, having very little self-esteem, that they need such adornments.